两下，预备，走。Okay. Good. Step to the side. Übei. So. Bei so. Bei so. Again. Yeah. Bei so. Bei so. Bei so. Yes. Okay. Okay. We do. Hol ja. Bei so. Bei so. Again. Bei so. Ja, hi, bei so. Yes, fan yao. Bei zhou. Bei zhou. Yeah, fan yao. Bei zhou. Make arm long, yeah. Bei zhou. Yes. Very good. Yes. Twenty, you go up, straight. Straight kick up. Keep the hip calm. Do not raise the hip. Bei zhou. This was for stretching, okay? Bei zhou. Yes. Yes. Again. You try to keep the hip as calm as possible, okay? This is no front kick like this. Zenti is here, stay. Yeah? Here, stay calm. Do not put the hip forward. Bei zhou. Bei zhou. Yes. Die Fußzehen anziehen. Fußzehen anziehen. Yes, okay. The toes look inside. Do not make it like so. The toes go in. Okay, now to the ear. Bei zhou. Bei zhou. Yes. Again, bei zhou. Bei zhou. Yes. Zhupi, open to the side. Yeah, yeah. Yeah. Bei zhou. Bei zhou. Yes. Again, bei zhou. Bei zhou. Okay. Good. Relax, breathing. Last exercise, Popo.
Yes.
And step. Über jetzt so. Da jetzt so. Yes. Again. Pobo. Baito. Baito. Careful. Yes. Okay, relax, breathing. We do Tai Chi kick. Goodbye. So. Keep doing, I check posture. Keep the spine straight when you do the kick. And coordinate with your breathing. Breathe in, raise the knee. Keep the posture stable. The spine go up. And breathe out and step forward. When you hold the leg in a straight posture, up, then hold the breath. Yes. You're similar to Qigong. Yes. Mm-hmm. Breathe in, raise knee. Hold the breath. Push outside. Breathe out, step down. You should be able to hold the leg around 2 seconds. Yes. This is very important, you know, because we're doing stretching all the time, but we also need to be able to hold this type of posture. You know? Yeah. Yes. If you don't practice, we cannot improve the muscle. And the tendon becomes flexible because the tension we need to hold more comfortably. Shoulder relax. Okay, from here on, relax and line up here again. Yes. We try one more time. Again, you should try to keep the breathing consistent, okay? You breathe in and breathe out, and you do this with coordination of the movement. The higher you raise the knee, the easier it becomes to keep the leg and stretch it, yes? And then you need to make the knee straight. This is important. Yeah? So you push the knee, and the toes come to you, so you push the heel outside, okay? We try one more round. Bei, zau. spine straight. Stretch the spine up. Yes. Straight knee. Very good. Breathing is everything. Yes. Spine straight, yeah, outside here, yeah. Outside here, yeah. Breathing, Schultern runter, soft, yeah. The shoulder part should be soft. The hands don't open too wide, just like Zhang Zhuang, like shoulder. Hands same width as the shoulder, just open, yeah. Because you're using the movement, yeah, using the movement, yeah. Yeah. One. Two, move in, raise up, and open. Good. Keep shoulder relaxed. Outside, yeah, up. Head also straight, yeah. Some put the head too much forward. Straight knee, knee gerade. Yes. It should be that we can raise the leg over the hip high, you know, or at least around the hip high. If you're under the hip, you should probably do more stretching. Because what we need for this movement is to bring the knee up. You know? If you cannot bring the knee up, it is very hard to do this movement. So basically, it's all about the core strength. We practice core strength in the Qigong, and we need this core strength here in the Tai Chi. And we have control. Yeah? We don't shake because we're not tired. We're holding and then make it straight. It's no problem. Okay?